I got a GTX 760 that's just not performing the way I'd like it to. Now I have a GTX 550, a GTX 580, and a GTX 275. I'm going to put those in and benchmark and see what my results are. I'll leave a link in the description of where to jump to if you don't want to watch the video. You can jump straight to the end result. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, maybe subscribe, comment if you'd like to see more, or what video card I should pick to actually run as my secondary in my computer. Thank you for watching, and I will talk to you guys later.
you.